Ну окей. Let's continue.
Yes. Some overwhelmed us as the sets don't know how, but apparently it's happening. I barely saw your hand move with an intense pain flared all along my left arm. It was like I'd stuck it into boiling water or was being frayed. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Here's the swanky fun that cut better than any braid, but the chair had already moved out of the way by then. That guy was surprisingly fast for someone on all fours.
Kigami-kun, daijoubu? Ude kara chi ga deteru.
Yeah.
Oh, itasso. Anmari minai hou ga ii desu yo. Kizu ga kitto guroi koto ni natteru kara.
Right.
Muchi-uchi kei tte ima demo ichibu no kuni dewa aru n desu yo ne. Are de chi ni itatte shimau koto mo aru. Konna hosoi muchi ni mo
So I'll flick the whip in the air, making a cracking sound. Cracking sound. Maybe she has an explicit personality now, that's how it works. Well, you know, she can fight him and them in the dream and like be conscious. Because maybe, like, original self is sleeping, right? And she fights them, right, at the moment. But her, like, product self, yeah, basically, is doing stuff, so to speak. Huh. Yeah, right. As if that wasn't exactly what you want. I know you thought the man that doubled with your mouth. The entire body was covered in scars. Kirito gave me a silent nod from behind her. It looked like she was in position for a pincer attack. It was difficult to dodge that whip, but this time I did not on purpose and caught it with my hands. She pulled it to all directions, but I wouldn't lose a battle of few strains. She quickly jumped off the chair and lifted the man up with his core. What the fuck? Kirito stops to miss away from them, unable to hurt the man. She looked herself onto the man's back again and pulled out another whip. It was more difficult points than I expected. The chair moved a lot faster than you think, and it was hard to fight while trying to avoid hurting him. It looked like Risaka had prepared something, Kirito, and I gave silent nods. The whip darted after Kirito as though having a view of its own. Kirito somehow managed to slice it apart before it reached her, but Onosawa had already started moving by the point. Right, that's father, so I won't voice him. Ha! Right. Tosawa flew to the opposite ends of the room. I said I'd feel bad for punching a woman, even in her case, but not the ones of regret.
Umai mon desho. Atashi seibutsu tte kekkou tokui yo. Yudan taiteki datta wa ne, Tōno-sama.
Mifuyu, nice!
Mon dete konai no kana. Mahoro-san, dou desu ka?
Chotto matte.
Ah!
We didn't do anything yet, there was another scream. Tensawa was staring at the hand mirror. Okay. Being nice? What are you even talking about? Did it change? I can't tell actually. Did it? I didn't save, right? You've got quite a dirty mouse. You should probably work on that. You'll kill us? Are you being serious right now? It's recently, so... What? That may be actually because of her power. Maybe if someone invading her sleep, she can basically start using her power, right? And still stay conscious. So do stuff in real life, but at the same time you fight them in her imagination, so to speak, right? Huh. That would sort of make sense, but... It sounded like she was serious. I mean, this... Okay. This actually helps, but okay. Two whips dance through the air if she actually kills him. Them. Calling around Kirito and Risaka's legs, lifted them up and then use them upside down from the ceiling lights. Oh-ho. I mean, yes, she's like, with one hand, holding up this like, guy, so like, yeah. But... That would feel weird when he would wake up, yeah? Right, and Hatsune is waiting for us right now too. Shizume seems slightly apprehensive of diving into someone with the same powers as hers. And it looked like something had made her anxiety explode just now.
さてと、さあ、どうしますか、先輩。ズボンを下ろして、股の間にぶら下げてる粗末なもん、ハサミでちょん切られるか、それともこのクソマッコどもが無知でボロボロになっていく様を見ているか、どちらにしますか。
I mean, that would kill them, so we would win! Second! They were sleeping peacefully earlier, but now all of their features suddenly contorted. That's actually nice details that say actually, you know... got the fifth chair here, so that's actually nice. Does that mean they were having a hard time in the dream? By the way, she was told it was impossible to forcefully wake them up, no matter how much in pain they looked. Katsuna-chan, please check the fucking bag, okay? What if you filled your heart to the brim? Yeah, it's also that. But the time doesn't match up, right? She at least has at least a day from now on. Because that would happen like at 1 o'clock, right? And one day, yeah. So she has like, for example, if right now is like 1 at night for them, right? She has like 36 hours or something. So she wouldn't be killed, but they could be killed.
That would make, yeah, I guess, yeah.
Atsuna anxiously glanced outside the window. She hated Hana. Right! So yeah, I was right, yeah, that's because of her ability. Yep. I pressed, by the way, yeah, I just waiting, like, how it will, you know. An intense rumbling followed after a short delay. Mm-hmm. She felt like she saw something in that flash of light. Turned around to see everyone sleeping like before. There was nothing but an alcove on the other side of the window. With her attention peaked, Katsune carefully peered out the window once more. Right. Well, that's totally not fun. Yeah. How she even did this? I mean, guess through a brick or something, I don't know. Grandpa! Where are you? Her dead body froze at the sight of what she saw. Once the initial shock finally passed, she jumped up, but her body was so stiff that she stumbled on her feet. Right. Good day. Oh yeah, good night actually. It took her a moment to process who it was that she was looking at. Drenched from head to toe, she didn't much look like her usual self to begin with, but the very atmosphere around her, the air she emanated had changed completely. The sinister, almost demonic expression on her face sent chills down Hatsune's spine. It's quite interesting that she's still, you know, sane to a degree. Right. The woman regarded Hatsune, who was still struggling on the floor with ice cold ice. I mean, that would make sense that Grandpa wouldn't hear it because, I mean, come on, lightning and rain and stuff. So, yeah. On occasion, Tonosawa would take on a cold and colorless demeanor, but tonight it was on a whole other level. It was as though she had been transformed. Mm-hmm. But yes, that still doesn't make sense tomorrow. Because like, tomorrow from like that day right now, that would make sense, I guess. Because like, for example, if like 2 at night, right? Then tomorrow like at 1 o'clock, right? Of day. Then, yeah. But, Version U, it's... The countdown of her, on her timer had stopped and the hands had reverted to zero. Aha! So she won't be killed. There was a sharp looking knife in her hands. And her two friends were defenseless as they slept in the seats. Okay.
Anta, ima no keikoku ga kikoenakatta mitai ne.
Ja, ii wa.
先にあんたから片付けてあげる。
普通のグランスはリースのリスポンスのラウトワーディングサウンド。The arrows now pointed at less than 1 minute. Здравствуйте, Кавнайдзе. And then she keep looking candlestick stood on the table before me. I had a number of sharp protrusions to stick candles onto. There was the idea of it going through someone's throat and a shiver down my spine, but I had no choice. It seemed to be made of the metal, and was pretty heavy. In other words, it was perfect. Give me a second, I forgot to step the time actually.
ちょっと何してんのよ。なんもイラつく。アリサ意味不明なことが一番イラつくのよ。
I get it now.
はあ？
うわっ！Good boy! Smart! The crash of Honda echoed in my ears as I opened my eyes. My body was paralyzed, probably from the shock of having died. It was like a Herculean task just to move a finger, so I only moved my eyes for starters. Тунусава. She was somehow in our room. This is probably the source of Shizumi's anxiety. Damn! Uh-huh.
Anta, 今の警告が聞こえなかったみたいね。
じゃあいいわ。
先にあんたから片付けてあげる。
She was crouching, I slowly moved my arms. My backup lay at my feet. This is no good. I want to make any time. I kick the chair to attract your attention. And a sour turn at me. It seemed I managed to buy some time, but my fingers still couldn't reach the target. In that moment, I coughed suddenly overtaken by the previous sensation of having my throat slashed. The sensation was somewhat reminiscent of puking, at least my body like a spring. Realizing this position, I managed to get over the arm rest and fall onto the floor.
Wake up! Ah, I see. In a dream, if you die, it's like
that. I was like, yeah, I fell right onto my on my backpack.
But, if you look at your appearance, it seems like your body can't move properly.
だったら見ていなさいよ。あんたの大事な大事な妹が死んだ醜い悪霊になっちまうところ。
I heard a wet footstep. Tozawa was closing in on my family. I heard a wet footstep, sorry. Tozawa was closing in on my family. I couldn't let you do it.A product jumped out of Hatsune's body, and flew toward me. So you actually did not do it properly, but at least you did it. You were just told that you keep letting your guard down. I said genius, this guy, but my reason is that! Looks like you got another scar now. That kind of thing seems to hurt you the most. Tanasawa began furiously rubbing her nose. The sensation of discomfort from getting punched in the dream probably finally caught up with her. Blood continued dripping from her cheek. Well, that's fucking okay. Your face looked completely foreign to me now. Not only was it because of the blood, but the actual look on her face had changed into what had to be one of the most repelling things I've ever seen. That was probably how she looked on the inside. I might have used up all my strength earlier, as I came to realize that I couldn't move again. I had to buy a little bit more time. But when Asawa approached me right away, he showed her shaking indignantly. Kazuna, move out of the way! Huh? I didn't know why, but the bullet suddenly jumped out of my body. Ah, to her! There is no way I could have mistaken it, definitely came out of me, because yes, she saved him! Then Asawa said the bullet? It looked like it was staring back at her? What? Did someone grab her knife and considering her pounce with a what? And considering her pounce with a puzzled expression. What? That was enough time for me to feel my body again. I quickly readied the revolver. That's not a monster or a ghost, but something more like a grim reaper.
Huh?
I've been possessed by a grim reaper. I'm sure a smart person like you can figure out what that means. Do you still think it was just a hallucination then? See? I tell the timer to her and she reflexively called it. Check the clock. It shows how long you've got to live. Her smile and her eyes began slowly widening. The timer hit me and dropped to the ground. Hatsune picked it up. She was trying to kill us, yet the thought of her own life being in danger never crossed her mind. I suppose that was how most murders thought. Listen to me, Tanisawa. I don't care about what happens to you. But it'll make it hard for me to sleep at night if I let you go without saying a word. I took out the coin I kept for emergencies and tossed it to her. I explained the mechanics behind testing fate. Yes, you don't have to believe me. As I said, I'm not too concerned about what happens to you. But will it even work in this like fucking rain and storm and like how it even? I kept the revolver pointed at her forehead throughout the entire conversation. I didn't know why, but Madoka manifested and stood beside me with a stern look on her face. Then Sawa opened her mouth and as her eyes fixed on the muzzle. So she doesn't see Madoka. Huh. Okay, is that... You're the last person that should be accusing people of that.
Arisa is crying, maybe. But... You're crying.
That's not my problem. Then Asawa turned on her heel. I still don't fucking get it, like, what the fuck happens? The best idea I have that Hatsune saved him, and the bullet jumped into her. But then Asawa just... Yeah, I'm not doing it anymore. But no, it didn't actually jump anyway, yeah. So like, what? So if like you save a person and the same person saves you, then he just jumps out? Huh? I don't fucking get it. Tanisawa turned on her heel, then paused in front of the window and looked over her shoulder. Her eyes didn't look like they belong to a human being anymore.
Antara. Kanarazu bukkorosu kara ne.
It seems like you will die today. Because, you know. Villains. My finger grew tense. There was nothing stopping me from killing him now. But I couldn't bring myself to shoot the second bullet tonight. I crumpled to the floor as soon as Sawaka walked off into the darkness.
Daijoubu, Nisa.
Perfectly fine physically. My senses are just my stuff.
Iwaka. Mado ga. Kore ittai doushita no?
What happened to you?
Minna.
You seem awfully fine. If you died. I turn around to see you all three waking up. More importantly, you're all right?
Nantoka dashitsushita wa.
All right.
Tada, aite mo tochuu kara senyi o ushinatta you de wa attan dakedo.
It was Tsunasawa. She was here.
Naruhodo ne. Yume no naka de watashitachi no aite o shinagara, genjitsu demo koudou dekita no ne.
Yeah, that's pretty fucking dangerous.
Fukigami-kun, kega demo? Moshikashite, Tōnosawa ni yarareta no?
No, this is the aftershock of the earlier.
Yume no naka de nani ga attan desu ka?
I mean... yeah. Oh, he's a fucking badass. like, what the fuck? He's like getting better and better in terms of that, like... He didn't even hesitate, like, what the fuck? Not knowing whether it was okay to reveal it, everyone turned to me. I'll tell you later.
Honto? Yakusoku da kara ne?
I know this. More importantly, are you hurt, Katsuna?
Kega toka wa nai dakedo.
She let out a long breath.
Sakki wa hontou ni otoroichatta. Ki ga tsuitara mado no soto ni hito ga tatteite.
I mean, yeah. Certainly. I told them about how Bodak jumped into her. I'm not sure if it was the right thing to do, but I told her about the coin toss method. We'll see how it goes for her.
私たちも様子を見に追いかけましょうか。 結果次第でまた戦わないといけないでしょうし。
Yeah, she says she'd kill us before she left. I probably shouldn't have told her. I mean, I'm pretty sure she will die this week. GG, I think. It was probably more experienced naivety than actual kindness that pushed me to do it. I didn't have the resolve to take someone's life.
気持ちはわかるわよ。
Chizumi addressed me in a concerned voice.
みんな夢の中では強くても。 本当は
Yeah. 歩けそう? Yeah, as long as we take it slow.
そうだ. その廃墟みたいな建物って? それなら私わかる. 中心部から離れたところに郊外型のデパートを作るっていう計画が昔あったそうなの. でも バブル崩壊とかで 結局、完成されないまま放置されちゃったみたい。バブル? じゃあ相当昔なんだ。It
was nearby, according to her.
それにしてもこれ… 遠野沢に請求書送ったら弁償してくれるのかしらね?
There it
is.
The rain was so strong that the umbrellas were completely useless.
雨具使えば? せっかく持ってきたんでしょ?
I was lying about that.
嘘?
I actually brought the revolver there.
Ah.
Kirito gave me a white note. She still believed it was filled with blanks. I thought about telling her the whole truth, but... There was a big open window behind Tōnosawa when I shot at her. and with the size of Kirito's garden, it was unlikely a small piece of metal would be discovered anytime soon. You probably wouldn't have heard to keep silent about this.
それで兄さん、さっきの約束だけど。
That was the truth.
Shinda?
No, you know. In a dream. It still seemed to have shocked her as she stared at me while I died. That's the quickest way to get out of a dream, though it leaves after effects. Hasuna asked in a worried voice. Yeah. I didn't tell you that getting hurt in a dream messed you up mentally, not just distorted your sensations in the real world. Yeah, I mean, as far as I understand, he cut his throat open, or, well, he just took that thing and just made it through his throat, so to speak. So I assume he feels this at the moment. That's weird as fuck, I assume. Like, come on. So, a person's mind could surely handle it if it was just once or twice.
Shinji-kun, you're brave, right? I don't want to do too
much. Yeah, that's not exactly bravery. Right. She told me something along those lines some time ago. But then again, my actions didn't really stem from bravery or courage, huh? Sorry about that. About mouse, I mean. I didn't want to agree with Sonasal, but I couldn't deny that at least a part of me was broken. We continued on in silence. Everyone was obviously exhausted with it being so late at night.
Shinji?
Adoka looked at me with an unusually stiff expression, just like earlier. I was just defending myself.
だとしても、私だって少しは法律のことも分かってる。正当防衛なら、たとえ人を死なせても罪に問われることはない。だとしても、私は信じに人を殺すようなことだけはしてほしくないの。
Those words carried the weight and sorrow of someone who had experienced it firsthand. Reasons aside, she didn't want me to become a murderer and level with these bastards.
だから、さっき銃の脇で手を出したの、気がついていた?
I see. That's why he couldn't do it the second time. I thought I saw something like that. I was so focused on Tonosawa, but then my brain barely processed it.
重心を傾けさせようと思って。<laughs>
Yeah, but... yeah. You know you can touch things.
でも、信じには、私が実在感を持って見える。
I mean, yeah.
だったら、無意識のうちにも、避けるように、手が脇にぶれるんじゃないかと思ったの。
That was entirely possible. My hand might have very well moved by itself. I was just an amateur, I could easily miss even at a point blank range. Still, thanks Madoka, you might have saved me. Or maybe that's about the first one. Yeah, it would make sense it's about the first one. That would make sense why he, you know, didn't actually hit you. Really.
本当、約束だからね。
Now I know this. I wondered if I'd really be able to keep that promise.
こんな建物があったんだ。絵になるわね。Is
it though? Is that good, I mean?
そう?
Yeah.
なんか良くない? 廃墟って不気味なのは嫌だけど。
Yeah, yes. I could understand that, I guess, yeah.
それにしても、随分偏僻なところに建てたのね。 バブル崩壊以前に計画もずさんだったのかもね。いるのかな?
I mean, she has to be. Kirito looked up at the roof, but we couldn't see anything through the storm and the flashlights were useless at this distance.
とにかく、中に入ってみましょう。
10 minutes ago.
Daddy.
全身ずぶ濡れだし、靴の中までカポカポするし。
Yeah.
腹立つ。
Yeah, that's not exactly the best sensation, that's for sure.
あいつら、絶対まとめてぶっ殺す。じゃないと、アリサの傷ついたハートが癒されないわね。でもやっと着いた。時間もまだ平気よね。コリントスね。あの男の言うことを信じていいものかどうか。けど、あんまりハッタリを言うようなタイプにも見えないし。悪霊も死神とか言っていたけど、それがアリサに見えたのも事実。まさか。でも悔しいけど、アリサも不安なんだ。だから雨も降ってるのに、うざい思いしてもね、こんなところにやってきた。とにかくやってみるか。
バイク？Okay. What are you doing here, little lady? Hiding from the rain?
So. ところでそれ、パパさん？
パパさん？ Really? Oh, wow, you can recognize it. How come?
アリサもバイクが好きなんです。ねえ、お兄さん。よかったら、後ろに乗っけて、ドライブにでも連れてってくれない？
Oh, sure. Let's do that.
ところでお兄さん、髪にゴミがついてる。
ん？
アリサが取ってあげる。
ははセックス。ジジノリ。うわ
っ。苦しい？喉疲れたら苦しいに決まってるわよね。楽には死ねない。ごめんね。今アリサ。凶悪な気分なの。
いや。
殺したのも単なる八つ当たり。
Yeah, I guess that's the problem when people, you know, try to do crazy shit. They lose the sight of the normal, you know. When, for example, that's one of the reasons why Madoka, for example, doesn't want Shinji to kill people because it wouldn't become normal for him, but it would become more normal to him, you know, in that sense. It still would be something he would be hesitant to do, for example. Stop, for example, you fucking idiot. Still hesitant to do, like, second time, third time. But it would be less and less and less, you know, that kind of thing. And that's basically how it works, really. I mean, this is the same with violence, really. If you never punched anyone, yeah, you will be really hesitant, yeah. Or you have never fought anyone, right? But when you actually do this, it becomes less and less awkward to do, I guess, right? So, yeah. No, more normal, right? And yeah, that's obviously not exactly a good thing. Right.
アリサ、高いところが結構苦手なのよ。
でもバカバカしいわよね、コイントスだなんて。表って言って裏が出ても仕方すればいいだけのことじゃない。
あ、もう時間もない。とにかくやってみるか。
10円玉。造幣局の規定だと平等院鳳凰堂が描かれている方が表なのよね。
じゃあ表で。表よ。
One more time?
いや、今のはなしで。今のは練習よ、練習。次が本番ってことで。
いいえ、待ったはルール違反ね。
え？
Is it the woman they talked about? Remember how Kirito has the older sister? Heroes, right? So like what, she really would have killed you if like she would have guessed? Like what? So strange, actually. I mean, you could slice your up, but I guess I don't see it. Yeah, only down. Yeah, because I think that's like, yeah. She couldn't. Yeah. So only down. Yeah, you should have, you know, done it other way so you could slice it up. No, would be cool. Would be cool.
コイントスはどうせ外れたんでしょ?だったら、お前が死ぬのは運命だ。私はさっきの光景を見ていたのだ。お前は何の罪もない人を殺害した。だからお前のような奴は生きていてはいけないし。
Kirito pointed your flashlight at what looked like a shape of person on the ground. Let's check it out. I think she looks too dead. Don't you think? I mean, I guess, yeah, that's Mr. Well, Chef, he was then from inside. But then again, it was like a really long time for him, so kind of strange, you know? As soon as I cried out and grabbed onto my arm. All was froze. I felt sick. Even me and students, so seeing a body was a bit... Then I saw her lay crumpled on the ground, her arms and legs bent in unnatural directions. She looked like a discarded mannequin. Yet I knew that body was alive, walking and talking just some time ago. Even if there wasn't the soul of murder dwelling inside it. I did as Risaka said. Upon a closer look, I realized that she had a deep gash in her back. Kirito gasped. Her reaction was even stronger than we discovered the body. Risaka too wore a grim, scary expression. What do we do? My mind went blank for a moment. Kirito expression tensed up while Shizumi regarded the two with a worried look. Her voice pulled the two back to reality. Someone appeared out of the entrance of the building. See? Easy read! Sis? Kirito had a sister? I reflexively looked at her face, but with sunglasses covering it, I couldn't quite tell if they looked alike or not.
So, Antatachimo, Anona, Titan.
The woman angrily nodded at the body on the ground.
Oteita to Yeva, so Nambakido.
私はたまたまよ。普段から夜景のようなことはしているから、たまたま妙な女を見かけた。それで追って行ったら、あの中で殺害の現場を目撃したというわけ。
殺害？
ええ、だからそう睨むこともないわよ、美冬。
Kirito's sister maintained a carefree attitude, but that made Arisaka glare at her even harder.
私、あなたのことはずっと許していませんからね、セリナさん。
I assume she killed someone who was close to Arisaka. I mean, that's what makes sense, you know. The woman shrugged and turned to Kirito.
証拠はこの目ではっきりと見た。つまり、証拠は残っていないわ。
That would have sounded crazy under any other circumstances, but we knew what that meant better than anyone.
もしかしてあんた、あえて逃したんじゃないの？あの女を。
Kirito fell silent while the woman's lips curled up into a cold smile.
自分の手は汚したくない。そんな甘いことを言っているから、罪もない犠牲者が増えるんでしょう。ほっかむりしたいならそうすればいいけど、私のやっていることに口は挟まないでもらいたいわね。あんたたちにそんな権利もない。
I remember the weight and feel of the gun in my hands. I had it pointed at Teresawa's back. Was I supposed to pull the trigger back then? That would have saved whoever she killed here tonight. The woman sized saw up through her glasses, then turned around.
それじゃ、
待って姉さん。あの、お父さんもお母さんも心配してるのよ。
もう戻る気はないと伝えておきなさい。
The woman continued into the darkness without looking back.Let's check the interior just in case. Interior, not interior. The unfinished department store with no partitions for individual areas felt uncomfortably spacious. There was a large bike parked there as though to escape the rain. I looked closer to look it over. It was freshly polished. It couldn't have been abandoned like the rest of the stuff here. Is anybody here? No one answered.Yeah. What do we do now? We were drenched and exhausted beyond belief. All of us wanted to go back home as soon as possible, but we had a body on our hands.
あれについてはじっちゃんに頼むから。じっちゃんの方がその点うまく処理してくれるはずだから。
I mean, yeah. Okay. Then let's go home. We walked in a heavy silence.Arisaka's unusual behavior caught my attention earlier, but I didn't have the energy to ask. I was beyond spent. The prologue.
さ、兄さん、起きて。もう朝だよ。おはよう。
Goodbye?
だいぶ疲れているみたいだね。
Yeah, must be pretty pathetic since you're the one who hasn't slept at all night.
私は何もしていないから、苦労していたのは兄さんたちです。
Did you manage to get up alright this morning?
実は私も寝過ごしてママに起こされちゃった。
おはよう。
Good morning. Are you feeling okay today, Miss Miyako?
もう全然。それに今朝はマンションからの移動もなかったから楽だったしね。
I mean, yeah.
私たちも一緒に住めばいいのに。ね
え。I wondered for Miss Miyako was look troubled.
そういうことはすぐには決められないから。
I mean, I can't understand. Right. Because she knows us all. of Tao, so she isn't being hasty, I guess.
それより、昨夜は珍しく、初音ちゃんも遊びについて行ったのね。
Oh, so you actually saw, oh fuck me. The only reason I guess I kind of don't understand her behavior, because she's kind of encourages Hatsune, but at the same time, doesn't yet, like, you know, move in, so... Hmm? I guess she doesn't want to... doesn't want to do, like, a really big step unless they already, you know, decided for themselves, so to speak. Oh, anyway, we left her a note in case she woke up and looked for us at night. Our activities were probably a lot different from what Miss Miyako imagined, so Hatsune just nodded with a somewhat mixed expression.
なら、これからも誘ってあげてよ。ね?
Can do?
あら、二人とも今朝はすごい食欲なのね。昨日夕飯をあんまり食べなかったからかな。
ないよ、そう。
それもあるけど、夜更かししたから。
遊びはいいけど、夜更かしは少し感心しないわね。
I don't think there will be many opportunities for that again for a while. Mm-hmm. A woman's body was discovered early this morning on the outskirts of Sakuramori City. The police has ruled the incident as a potential homicide and are currently investigating.
あら、殺人事件だなんて、嫌ね。
The victim has been identified as Tonosawa Arisa, a student in one of the city's academies.
Tonosawa, the... This girl? What the fuck? I was killed. I don't have any words.
Miss Miyako stared at the TV, forgetting her breakfast. Her shoulders only relaxed after they moved on to a different story.
で一緒にお茶を飲んだ女の子が今はもう生きていないだなんて信じられないわね。本当嫌ね。捕まればいいんだけど犯人。
For once, we actually knew who did it. Though I wasn't sure if I wanted that woman to get caught for the next house this.
前からも口を酸っぱくして言っていることだけど、本当に気をつけてよ、二人とも。
OK。
わかった。もうやっぱり眠い。
Same here. Together we slog towards the school. Towards school. On top of being sleep deprived, yesterday's events weighed heavily on our shoulders.It was the first time I tried to kill a person, even though it was out of self-defense. I never even dreamed I'd even find myself in such a situation. Wait, dreamed? That's probably not quite true.
Yube wa honto... Bikkuri shichatta ne.
Yeah...
Odaha toka... Shino unmei toka... Hanashi ni wa nando mo kiite ita koto na no ni... Shissai ni...見てみたら、なんていうか。
Vishko fear momentarily coming back, Hatsune hugged her shoulders. I rightly pointed one of them. I can't blame you, I was scared too.
兄さんも?
Of course!
そうなんだ。私、兄さんには怖いものなんてないと思っていた。
That's not true.I smiled at her weakly. You'd prefer if nothing scared me?
そういうわけではないけど、とにかく兄さんが勇気があるのは確かだし。
There's a reason I couldn't shoot Tonosawa at the very ends. I'm scared too. I couldn't push Kirito's sister's words out of my mind. Would I have saved a person's life if I pulled the trigger back then?She said something about dirtying one's own hands. I thought that wasn't really a role, but...
だったらなおさらよかった。兄さんに怖いものがあって。
Huh. That was my expression.
でも、あの女の人、クレハさんはお姉さんって呼んでいたけど、一体どういう人なんだろうね。人を殺すだなんて信じられないけど。
Yeah. It didn't look like it was her first time, either. There must have been others. Remember that? It was like the very beginning, I think. Was it Heath who told us that? That was one guy who, like... Yeah, also where body disappeared and they found this Heath, yeah? And later on, they actually heard that that guy was killed. Like, it was like... The guy who worked at meat shop or whatever, I don't remember. He was killed. I assume it's her. It would make sense. I suddenly shook my head.
そりゃあ正義のヒーローって言ったら、mm-hmm. 悪人の成敗でしょう。
Mm-hmm. How many heroes were there in this town? See you.
うん。あ、兄さん。
あ？
今日、あの、放課後、時間あるかな？ちょっと、お話ししたいことがあって。
Sure? By that, do you actually mean after your cup?
そうだね。うん。じゃあ、部活が終わった後で。
Got it?
おはよう。
Morning! Normally we just nod at each other, but this time she actually addressed me.
学校内だけど、かなりの騒ぎになっているようね。あの人、ちょっとした有名人だったんだっけ？
Yeah, she was on TV when she was little or something, so...
じゃあ、みんなが噂しているのは、そのせいもあるのか。
I looked around the classroom and to see almost everyone assembled in the... Gligus? What? Gligus? And whispering to each other. I'm sure having someone from our school murdered would have caused an uproar anyway.
まあね。
Kirito nodded to herself is a moral expression. I couldn't blame her. It was her sister who did it after all. There was a bunch of things I'd have liked to ask, but I figured it'd be the best to give her space for now. Morning.
聞いたか？うちの一年の遠野様が殺されたって。
Yeah.
ていうか、遠野沢って何回かお前に会いに来ていたよな。
You knew?
見てたんだよ。だってあの子ちょっとした有名人だし、あと可愛いし。でも可愛い子が殺されるなんてな。マジ気の毒だ。
One more serial killer disappeared from this town. Did it push the Kronomoria one step close to peace? Not at all.I was hot at the time with the green on. Katsuna should have been waiting for me in Sakuramori Park. Come to think of it, we didn't usually meet up outside. Because it was only an issue when we pretty much lived together. I wonder what she wants to talk about. Madoka would usually show up and say something at a time like this, but... She didn't this time.
Nisa! Komene? Wazawaza kite moratte.
I have an idea, but I'm, like, not sure. What are you talking about? I couldn't stifle a smile. You don't need to feel bad about things like that. We're family. Wanna sit on the bench? Katsuna shook her head, so we just moved to the shade. So it is.
Nisa. Ima Nisan ga itta koto ni tsuite nan da kedo.
Alright.
私ね、本当を言うと、私たちが兄弟っていうこと、あんまり意識しないようにしているの。つまり、本当はいとこだし、だから、
She paused for a moment, but then she looked up, as though to banish any lingering doubts.
Tōnosawa-san no koto mo atta kara, hakkiri itte shimaimasu. Watashi, nii-san no koto, suki nanda. Matte, imasugu henji ga hoshii wake janakute.
It would have been nice if you actually said his name, but okay.
いろいろ言っているけど、私たちはやっぱり兄弟だし、一応は。だから兄さんもいきなり言われても返事に困ると思うし。それともう一つ、まどかさんのことがあるから。
Yeah. I gave her small notes. It made me feel bad, but it was the truth.
だからすぐに返事が欲しいわけじゃないんだけど、ただ気持ちは知っていて欲しくて。
I'm sorry for forcing you up to this point. I knew how she felt for a while now, but I kept her hanging.
むしろ、ちゃんと伝えておきたかったの。本当は、トーノサワさんのことは二の次みたいなもので、兄さんが桜の森ドリーマーズに加わった時から、いつかは言うつもりでいたの。
It seemed like Sakuramori Dreamers not only affected my bizarre nights, but the days of my normal life as well. The fact I was having this kind of conversation with a girl that was like my little sister proved that better than anything!
お話っていうのはそれだけ… 今日は一人で先に帰るね! また後で!
Yeah, see you. I watched her until she disappeared from sight.
Shinji, 生きていくっていうのはこういうことなのよ。
Huh? I gave her a puzzled look.
全ては変わって移ろっていくの。変わらないのはそう、死者くらいのもの。シンジの気持ちは私も分かってるつもりよ。でも 時間は止まらないし、だから前を向いて歩いていくしかないの。今度こそそのこと真剣に考えてよね。Aroka
disappeared before I could respond. Time forwards and everything's changed. I accepted that, yet at the same time a part of me still couldn't let her go. If anything, I wished for my wound not to heal. But everything changed, just as she said. Even things around me. But still... okay. I mean, it's pretty obvious that it's just a Joker, I guess, or something.
何をしている、やめるんだ。
たまらせんなよ。
あ、待て、
やめろ。
OK? Again, that, yeah. Ah, so that... Okay. Okay, that sounds like a joke, I
guess, huh? Because... Let's get out of that door. Are you not
standing? Are you not standing? I'm not just sitting in place. I'm waiting.
What?
For Maza.
O-ka-san ga?
To.
Boku wo?
To XXX me? To XXX me. Right. Tukada iru hi, conclusion, Chapter 6.
知ってる。そういうのってボンデージファッションって言うんだよね。
Right. Well, anyway. So let's actually go to the title. So yeah, that's basically that for the moment. Well, for Skrino My Dreams today. So yeah, it was actually pretty nice. I really liked the chapter actually. About Tonosawa, there were inconsistencies, as I said. I really don't get some moments, like for example, like what the fuck was happened with Bodach, like why he jumped in here, like right? Because it's not explained properly, right? Maybe it will explain, will be explained later, yeah. But right now it's not, and it, yeah, there's the questions. So yeah, I have my theories, yeah, about like who is who and this stuff. But yeah. As for my favorites, actually, at the moment, Hatsune is like free, like undoubtedly. Jinji is like holy shit, he's cool and shit. But yeah, I don't know if he's like Madoka level at the moment. I just really like her. I mean, I actually wouldn't mind if he would be like the actually character I like the most in this visual novel, right? But yeah, Hatsune, yeah, I don't think. Girls really will catch up to her, well, at least for now, because she actually, well, first she confessed, right? Second, she actually is the person who can relate Shinji to the most, right? Yeah, because she basically was the same person, right? And the third, she actually person who understands him the most, not just relates, yeah, but understands regarding, like, how to say, she's not being this, like, how to say, pain in the ass, if you can understand, yeah, like, for example, others can be, right? I understand that's mostly, like, for comedic effect and shit, yeah, but that's still, kind of, you know, sometimes it's just not appropriate. And, yeah, I mean, maybe, yeah, they will actually catch up, but they really need to be, like, good, right? So, yeah, I guess that's for the moment. I don't know if Madoka will be like, how to say, anyone will surpass her, well, besides Shinji, right? I mean, from heroines, right? Konosawa, actually, I really like her. And I actually really like, like, character. She could have been heroine, actually, I think. It would have made, actually, pretty interesting route. When you don't particularly change the person, but, I guess, how to say, but, teach that person to trust again, because she's the way she is, yeah, because she basically doesn't trust anyone, really. Yeah, and because there is, like, that god complex, yeah, and that kind of stuff, which completely understandable, yeah, considering what he did, basically. She, like, went from nothing to, like, a person who, like, has not everything, yeah, but a lot. All by herself, so, you know. I would say just she's my, like, top four at the moment. I don't think I like anyone else more than her besides her, yeah? Hatsune, Shinji, and Madoka. Oh yeah, I guess, yeah. Too bad she's not a heroine, actually. It would have been an interesting route, in my opinion. But, what can I say? Well, we'll see how that will turn out later on. So yeah. Yes. Yeah, that's it. So yeah. See you next time.